Come on, Jennie. Come on now. Not this move. Wait, what is that? That's fun. Wait. Throwing and she's throwing it back to you at the same time. I'm done with you. Hey everyone, welcome back to Music Mania. It's me, Christina, and today we are back at it with a brand new video. Okay, so I know I haven't posted reaction videos all that often. I think the last one was maybe 3 weeks ago. Like I said in that video, I've just been swamped with work lately and just life in general, so I haven't really been able to get to filming quite often as I would like to, but I'm in the home stretch now of things that are ending out, so hopefully I'll be back to regular posting very soon. On that note today, though, Jennie, it is your time today. Guys, the amount of Blackpink content that we are getting this year, especially with solos, we have Lisa over here doing what she's doing. Rosé is releasing an album in December, I believe December 8 or something like that, maybe a little bit earlier than that. And then today we have Miss Jennie over here. I am so excited to see what you've got coming up your sleeve. I feel like her and Rosé have been the most silent about solo projects, so it's finally really cool to see it all come to fruition now. So Jennie's first song that's not under YG Entertainment is called Mantra. I'm very, very curious to see what this is gonna be. I've seen the teasers and stuff because I really could not avoid it. We're talking about Pretty Girls. I don't know how I feel about this. I'm kind of scared. I'm not gonna lie, because who knows? Like I said, what she has up her sleeve, because she's been silent the entire time about solo music up until now. Ay, ay, ay. These Blackpink girls, they exhaust me. If you've been on my channel before, you know entirely how I feel about this group. I have quite a bit of Blackpink-related content. Check that out up in the iBox up here when you get the chance to. Oh, man. I don't even want to wait any longer for this. I could make this intro super long, but you know what? I'm not going to. Also because I've missed out on weeks of filming, so you know what? It is what it is. Let me get into it. I'm going to put this away because who knows what I'm going to do with this if I do have this in my hand the entire time. So without further ado, let's just get on with the video and let's check out what's going on here. Okay, so now with the video pulling up here, tell me why no one knew that this video was filmed in LA right now. This is literally Los Angeles. It literally says it right there. The audacity. I was near you and I didn't even know about it. Okay, you know what? Whatever. It is what it is. I feel like she barely even gave us anything with the teasers to begin with. So that really means that there's going to be some tomfoolery going on here. I'm scared. Okay. No, you know what? At this point, I'm stalling. Okay, you know what? 3, 2, 1, play. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, yes. Come on, LA Traffic Jam. Oh, cute. Oh. Oh. These looks. Wait, what? Ooh. Wait. First of all, these looks right now? We're only 20 seconds in. Okay. Okay, bride. This blonde one right there. Right? I can't even talk. This blonde look right here? And then this one? I've barely started the song. Okay, no. Let's go. I'm gonna hear this again. Okay, Pretty Girls Mantra. Ooh, this lacy car. This looks like a bride look. Yes. Ooh. I literally like... You're gonna do what both ways? You're gonna swing both ways when you... And then the frame I pause this on. This look is... Oh, I can't say that word. I can't say that word here. Mm-mm. This pool? First of all, getting the car in the pool. And then these looks already. Dude, this bridal look here with the lace and the car? Stunning. But then what is this? I'm literally like... This is literally only... For the pretty girls only, okay? This frame. Ooh, this is stunning. I feel like it describes her so well, though. Okay. Oh, okay, no. I gotta listen to this. Like, I don't know what it is with this song. Like, I just wanna move my shoulders like this. It's like runway music. That's what it is. Yes. Yes. Dude, she looks so good. Yes, get in that pool. This dress and this look. No, this is definitely LA though. Okay. Oh. This look. Girl, throw it back? Say less. Girl, not Jennie encouraging us to twerk. You know what? I live for it though. This look also too, with the big tank in the back is that goes hard. Oh, that goes hard. And you know pretty well though, that outfit, whatever she's wearing, that costs like more than our rent money. So yeah, period. Flex on all of us. Yes. Oh yeah, that tank is. Oh my. No, I'm ready for this. Yes. Okay. Also, okay, dancers, let's go. Meet the police. Oh. Oh. Okay. Come on, Jennie. Come on now. Not this move. Wait, what is that? That's fun. Wait. Throwing and she's throwing it back to her at the same time. I'm done with you. I can't stand you. Not me seeing you at the Blackpink concert doing solo. Now you're up to this. You're dancing pretty hard. This dance goes crazy. I don't even know. I don't even know what to say right now. I need to watch that back. Yeah, this pretty girl mantra. Period. Yeah, this move. Yeah. That move snaps. Okay. This skirt. The body goes crazy. Yes, you better walk. You better look at us intensely in the camera. And then we got the burgers and the fries over there with the J. I see that. Okay, little Easter egg. But this skirt and this outfit. Almost. Oh my God, I can't sit. That leaves a little to the imagination. No. And then the fact that we got. Yeah, the cars. Yeah, she's flexing on us. She knows she's that girl. I don't even need to reiterate that. Oh, also that jacket though. Oh, that jacket goes crazy too. It's like an ombre, pink and purple. Yes. Okay, and also Blackpink colors. You're not slick there, Jennie. Oh, the fact that you're pushing that car. Oh, the car's on fire. Dude, this. Ooh, those red boots. Are they boots? Yeah? Are you shaking? I want to drop so bad. I'm not getting up. I'm not getting up. You are going so hard. I don't even think you've ever gone this hard in Blackpink, and that's no shade, okay? I'm gagged. This is what happens when you're silent for just about a year? Just about a year, maybe? She is bending down and shaking. I'm proud of you, girl. I just know. Just know. Oh, you snapped. I don't. Yeah. You better shake. She looks like she's living her best life too, on top of everything else. Good for her. Good for her. Come on now. Shake. You better shake. Yes. Ooh. Okay. Like a kind of a tonal change there. Yes. No, this choreography goes crazy too. That move. Yes. Yes, period. This is, yeah, she is me. Exactly. Yes. You better walk. Yes, this is literally like the runway music. Yes. Oh, gorgeous. No, that's literally it. Yeah, she slayed. I am so gagged by that. I'm not even gonna lie. Let me get my thoughts together after watching all of this, and I'll come back to you and tell them to you guys right now. All right, so that was Jennie with her new song called Mantra. And okay, first of all, I gotta say this. It's a very cute song. I do like it. It's different in, I mean, I have to bring up the other Blackpink members, but Lisa so far is the only one that has more new solo music out. Compared to Rockstar, I feel like it's a lot more toned down from that. It's very cute though, and it's more of like a runway music, and I feel like it's in Jennie's style. Like Jennie's style in general is more like cutesy but also very fierce at the same time. So I feel like this video really described her in that way too as well. The looks, first of all. The looks, eight, every single one of them. I literally have no complaints about that. She looks so good, and she actually looks genuinely happier, I feel like. You could really tell in the video. And then the choreography, honey. That choreography, I don't know what it was. Maybe it's because like she's on her own now as far as solo-wise goes. But that choreo, she ate that. Like, literally went harder than she does in Blackpink. And that's really saying something because they did give them quite a bit of choreography to deal with, but this took it to a whole new level, especially this move right here, and then the throwing it back at the same time. No, I am so ready to see this new era of hers. Even with all the Blackpink members too in general, I just feel like now they have a lot more creative control over what they do as far as individual wise, and you really get to see it in the music and even just everything that they create too now. Jennie did say that there's an album coming up with this song too, so I have a feeling there's gonna be quite a bit of stuff going on in this new album, especially in this new era of her solo wise. I feel like as far as like the first song, it was a very good introductory song as to what's gonna be going on. I wouldn't say it's like her best song, but like it's like, okay, like I see the vision here, like I see like what's going on. Like I could see myself playing this quite a bit, but I wouldn't play it as often as maybe Rockstar per se, because like Rockstar, that's my song right there. But this is a very good intro as well. I'm sure too there's gonna be a lot more songs on there that go crazy because it's Jennie, and we all know Jennie can go pretty crazy on songs. So I'm also kind of terrified, but also very excited to see what's coming up next. And I'm just very, very excited for everyone in Blackpink in general and to see what's going on here and what we're gonna get. All right, guys, that is it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like this video and also make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel as well. I appreciate it so much if you did. Also, check out all my social media accounts. All of them on the screen for you to definitely go follow and check out. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next in the next video. Bye.